In this movie, I'll show you how to make tailies, Russian bobbin element, useful and popular. For creating this element, I used 4 threads and 2 bobbins. 3 threads, it's passive, and 1 threads, it's working. This third one is working, other is passive. To create, I use 2 movements, twist twice and cross, twist twice and cross, and up, put up, twist twice and cross, twist twice and cross, twist twice and cross, twist twice and cross. And these 3 passive threads, I keep in tension, twist twice and cross, twist twice and cross, twice and cross, twist twice, cross. And now it's working thread became shorter, and I need unwind a little bit. And now I put pin, a little bit not convenient with my video, and I make a whole stitch around the pin, twist, cross, this is how to make this element.